Brendan.
Thanks, man. She wants to touch me, she
wants to love me. Come fly with me, let's fly away.
If you want to know how to get a hot chick, all you have to do is take her to a place where the food's healthy and it's overpriced, right? Like, we'll give you a piece of, like, you know, wheat bread for $20, and normally wheat bread at a grocery store would be like $1.
Yeah, what kind of places are you talking about?
Like,
what if it's authentic?
I'm saying, like, you know, places like steak places, like Kirby's, or basically anything that ends in E's, like Eatsy's, Kirby's, you know, Marty's, just anything that ends in E's.
Marty's?
Oh, that's good.
What's that?
I don't know. I made that place up hoping that people would just be like, oh, that's a place.
Once I get you up.
What do you, what? I'm
Wait,
filming. Yes, I'm filming.
Alright, guys. So we're heading out to this fashion show.
Yo, what's car fan guys? What if this girl's watching?
I'm talking to the band.
Oh. You're looking at the camera, though.
Should I be looking at you?
Yeah, look at us. Like, say it to Brendan.
Okay, okay. Alright. Alright, Brendan.
Please do tell me what's on your mind, sir.
Okay, alright. Brendan. Brendan, we're going to the fashion show. Okay?
Yes. I know, I'm driving.
Okay, alright, guys.
Alright, so we're arriving at the fashion show right now. Good looking
valet
people.
Parking.
One of them's right there, AJ.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. Valet.
Thank you, sir.
Alright, this is good. Thumbs up. Thumbs up. Thank you, sir.
Appreciate it.
Okay.
I think we just get a really cheap tip.
Is $2 a good tip for valet?
I don't know.
Red carpet, yeah.
I could use another cigarette.
Alright, we got some food here. We got some hummus. We got some pita bread.
Yeah, pita bread.
See this painting right here? It's the Urban Mirage by J.D. Milton. And it runs for about $9,500.
Nice. So are you thinking of buying this?
No. This one's running for
$8,500,
so I think I'm gonna take this one.
Oh, nice. Where are you gonna put it?
In the trailer.
Oh, that'd be good, yeah. Nice. You know, the brush strokes just really bring out the textures and the ambiance.
They really do.
Christian right here, he AKA does.
The man. Show director. Show director.
Yeah.
He does my hair. The best of my golden locks.
Actually, he's doing the hair of every single model tonight, so.
I'm not getting another thing where I look stupid on the MySpace, so people come up to me and they're like, get your Paula Deen on.
Alright, we're driving back from the fashion show. We got AJ, we got Garrett, we got Brendan,
we got me, Tanner.
And we just wanted to show you, this is the most beautiful sunset I've ever seen in my entire life.
Because I see.